Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm gonna do a quick reaction slash review to Ryan Beatty's latest single, Camo. If you don't know Ryan Beatty, he is, I think a lot of people know him recently as a Brockhampton collaborator. He was on the recent single for Tanya on the Jimmy Fallon show, and he was also basically the lime and salt to a really good burrito, Bleach. He was like the singing with the weird pitched vocals. I think he really made that song and really got a lot of attention for himself just from that. And also, if you don't, some people know him prior from being on Disney Channel or Radio Disney, I believe. But yeah, he's a really good singer. He's got had a couple of singles come out, and he's recently announced that he's gonna have a album come out July 24th, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. But so far, he's released a single called Camo. Go listen to it, and let's see what I think. So that was Camo by Ryan Beatty, produced by Calvin Valentine. So right away, this is a really good song. It reminds me a lot of Miguel, kind of, but not as Miguel, you know, like 7 out of 10 Miguel, if that makes sense. It just sounds very Miguel-y. I really like the like TikTok in the background of the beat. I really like the like high-pitched vocals. Where do those sound familiar? I'm trying to pinpoint where they're from, but it's more like towards the end of verse 2 where they start coming in, or the end of the chorus at the very end. Ryan Beatty's singing is really good. This is very upbeat in comparison to his last single, Bruise. What he seems to be talking about in this song is, he's talking about how he's winning now and he's not used to that. In the first verse, he's talking about how he's taking out trophies, ribbons from his box, all these memories, but and what I'm assuming is that these ribbons and trophies were participation ribbons and trophies. Because later in the chorus, he talks about, I'm not used to winning, but that's life. Because recently he's found a lot of success with Brockhampton, and he talks about how he's on TV. So him not being used to winning is strange, because he also talks about how he has camo print depression, and he keeps his feelings hidden. Like, even though he's winning now compared to then, he is still feeling depressed and hides it, even though he feels like he shouldn't be due to his recent success. At least that's how I'm interpreting this song in these lyrics. It's a solid song, definitely a summer song, definitely a song I think you should check out, and a highlight so far off of the singles he's just released for his album titled Boy in Jeans. So that was Ryan Beatty, Camo. Check it out. Check out his album coming out soon. I'll definitely review it. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.